This time, we have more to share with you about what we're planning for the children issue area of FYSOP.
Although there are many issues that children in our community are facing today, we've decided to focus on four in particular that are most important to us.
Number one, child abuse. Did you know that a report of child abuse is made every 10 seconds and almost 5 children die every single day as a result of child abuse?
Number two, early childhood and elementary education. While the achievement gap has improved significantly over time, over 43% of low-income students scored proficient or above on MCAS in 2010.
Number three, foster care. When children turn 18 and age out of the foster care system, 65% emancipate without a place to live. Less than 3% go to college, and 51% are unemployed.
And number four, children in poverty. In Massachusetts alone, there are 324,000 students who are eligible for free and reduced price meals at their schools.
During FYSOP, we're going to visit sites that incorporate all four of these issue areas. We're also going to have several fantastic speakers come to share their personal experiences with children issues and tell us what we can do to help.
And we can't wait to update you on more we learn throughout the summer. And get ready for the next vlog. We're going to take you on a live visit to one of the sites we'll be visiting during FYSOP.
We hope you guys are having awesome summers, and we'll talk to you soon.
Bye-bye.